And here's the Bungie away and racing then. Here we go then with your men's class 9s. Who's away then? Looks like Jack Joyce then in the Wessex number 2. Looks to have one of the best starts then. Martin Bug also there in there with the Scunny 105 then. Andrew Adams also there in the Radford Machinery in third place then. But Jack Joyce is in the Wessex number 2 then. Scunny 105. Radford 12 also in there. North Bell in fourth. Mills trailing at the rear of the field for the moment. As we look to the head of the field, then it's still Jack Joyce in the Wessex number 2 machinery. Martin Buggin is though still in second. Andrew Adams in third. No change in your top three then. But here comes the fourth then. Not third, 3-3-4 and he's then 3-9 and then. And that level number 3 rounds out your field for the moment then. Mike Lydiot's the one piloting the Forest machinery then towards the rear of the field, but it's still Jack Joyce then in the Wessex number 2 machinery. And still Martin Bug is going to 105, Radford number 12, North Wales 3-4, rear 9-0, and Martin Mill chasing at the rear of the field, playing catch up then. But last back time nearly then, just for Jack Joyce, one more corner to go then until he's been shown the last lap flag then. So Wessex number 2 it is though, no change in the order so far. Still Bug then in second, then you've got Andrew Adams in third, and North Wales 3-4 then. 3-9 left for Mark Mills in Ludlow number 3. Looks to be pulling up then. But no change in the order apart from Mark Mills then looking to have a problem on board. But looks like he's going to take the win then. Jack Joyce it is then in Wessex number 2 then. Martin Bug's going to take second. Andrew Adams is going to take third. North Wales 3-4 in 4. Mike Lydiot's going to take fifth.